Thank you. Thank you. mother gave her life protecting me from the monsters. But when I looked into her eyes a moment before she died, it awakened in me the blood of my father that had been lying dormant. A fire ignited within me, and my emotions exploded like a hurricane. I don't really remember anything after that. The next thing I knew, the room was littered with the torn-up body parts of the monsters that had killed my mother. I was the only one left alive in a house covered with blood. I clung to my mother's cold corpse all night long, weeping and begging her to forgive me for failing to keep my promise to my father, for failing to protect her. I could never stand to feel that way again. So the day that I failed to protect you is the day that I too will die.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm not sure when it was that I started to feel the way I do about you. You can be so short-tempered and foul-mouthed sometimes, and yet so graceful and strong and pure. Would you be surprised if I told you that I sometimes wished our journey together would never end? I don't know where that journey will end. but I'm frightened when I start to feel it coming. You've survived so many hardships since you were a child. Overcome such pain. I'm certain it was because your mother and father gave you so much love when you were small. And that's why. Even if you don't put it in words, you're always teaching me just exactly what love is. I'm so grateful that I met you. So truly, truly grateful.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. don't hear you!
Thank you.
Thank you.